there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes, and that was my next target.
Quel cannone antiaereo sta abbattendo i nostri bombardieri!
Attenzione dove andiamo, vedete di non inciampare!
Fermano i porti!
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Take down the last man.
But then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.